In this video, we'll talk about how to use the Palace Collection Manager. Log in using your email address and the password you were assigned. Change your password once you've logged in. If you're an administrator for more than one library, you can toggle between libraries using the Select a Library option. You should now have a good idea of how to use the Palace Collection Manager website. For more information, visit thepalaceproject.org.